Okay. Here's the next league battle. This is a tiebreaker in the Champions League. Because if I bring, oh. I didn't swap his Loomians. So he likes to double. I might just start using Infernix again because of Chartiki. If I get rid of Chartiki or get some damage on... He loves to play very safe, I'm noticing. The problem is my Infernix has like no speed UPs, so I get outsped by like the worst things. It's unfortunate. Yeah, he predicted Festifer there. Hopefully he goes for a provoke. If he does, I go for Airblade. He's gonna rest. Come on, Dust, kick in. Gotta get Dust to kick in this next turn. Or you can let me hit Chartiki. Yeah, he's gonna rejuvenate. Let's go. Thank you. think he's Gloominous Roar. I don't know. He's been playing very safe with Teclip, so I'm gonna go with a Phantom Slash. In comes Teclip. I'm gonna go for a Slapdown. Casey doubles. Oh my god, please. Cobademic is dead. Or almost dead. Dynafernix is really clutch versus Chartiki. Because of how much Chartiki threatens my team, this is a good addition. Basically, if Chartiki dies, I win. Oof. I gotta get Chartiki to die, man. That's my only way of winning. Is Chartiki dying? I'm gonna go for my Metal Blast. Forgot I swapped around some of my TPs. Now he's just gonna go into Chartiki and then Rejuve. If I kill Chartiki, I win. Which is my win condition. Dang, he knew. I know what I have to do. I have to whittle the Chartiki down or kill Ventation. Go for Muck Blast. Okay. He's going for the poison. Now, if he goes for Provoke here, that put me in a bad spot. I could go into Vesp, but I'm scared of Fire Breath. He's probably just going to go for the provoke, though. Now, my win condition is killing Chartiki. Now, I'm going to go into Vesp here. Then I'm going to slap down. He might think, because I'm over-predicting a lot of things. Going to Rejuve. All right. Now, he might think, because I'm over-predicting, I'm going to swap. That's what I'm thinking. No, he's going to immediately go into Eclipse. Imagine he did it again. We both wall each other out right now. That's our problem right now, is that we both wall each other, and we can't do very much about it. Chartiki is my nightmare. have to get... I don't know how I'm going to win this, because this Chartiki is the issue. I need to provoke it and then Pestilence. That's actually really good that he just did that. I'm going to go for provoke. Don't get the poison. Okay, we're good. He's gonna have to get his... Now he knows. Yeah, he's playing it very safe. What was I meant to do there? Tell me, what was I meant to do? I'm very nervous, because I could go into Protagon or he could Fire Breath. I don't know. I mean, I have Festifer. Wait. No, he just goes into Chartiki after this. He goes into Chartiki after this. That's the problem, he goes into Chartiki. That's the issue right now, is that he goes into the Chartiki. That melee defense drop is so OP. It's unfortunate that that just happened. There's still a chance that I can win this. I just have to. He just needs to play very wrong, basically. Oh my god! Oh my god! Holy crap! Oh my god! Oh my god, if I win my next one, I'll go to the Champions Cup! Oh my god! 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 Speeder, go! OMG! Thank you. My head is I am lightheaded. I am freaking lightheaded as crap. Oh my god! Oh my god! The Infernix came in so clutch to kill that stupid Chartiki. Oh my god! Oh my god! One more.